Hello everyone, today I want to show you about my website. So my website is www.hostei.com. Okay, this is my website. On my website, promote about washing machine. That's my website to promote about SDL washing machine that I have home item contact and about use from interface. And so this for home and for item I have another product like post. Electric Post, LG, GE, Whirlpool, Samsung, and other service. And then contact and list about us. So I want to show about my son. Yes, about SDL washing machine shop. SDL washing machine shop is website for sale washing machine product and import from any company like Samsung, LG, GE, Post, etc. There are many products to sell, retail and wholesale customer. They cover by name, my name Fernalyn, ID, B4TMB, TMB58, and from Cambodia, and this from my email. Yes, and now I want to show you about how item in my website like post product post out washing machine. When I click yes, this was for my product post. Yes, this post this for try out product. If you want to know about detail, just only click and then cancel what name of it and from the day post and product from where and price. And this for introduction of this product. And also for item, if you don't want to click on the top, you can click on at the left of website that a product item you send and you can click other like etc. I click Samsung. Yes, from Samsung. Yes, the same. Have the name, price, and product. Yes, and now I want to show you about menu feature. In this menu features, we easy to use for search or product like from Hong Kong, China, Korea, and Japan. If I don't want to know and if I don't want to take from the name, I just only take menu picture from other country like from Hong Kong. It means all the product that product from Hong Kong will show and here. Not allow for the name, just only menu feature. And this part for advertise. From my website, I have advertise like from Samsung, Electrolux, and LG. And this form from register. For if you want to register member in my website, then you can form on register. Like account, you just only add username and password. This personal information is a little for you for just only import first name, last name, gender, phone, and email is ready. And after that, register. When you register already, you just only log in email address and password. You can use. Now I want to show you about admin. Yes, this form admin. username and password. And also my admin. So now is for my name Zainalin. My I'm admin, and also I can change password and this logout. And the three is I have home, user, member, product, manufacturers, taxonomies, advertise, and allocation. Get this from my website, and my website I promote about SDR washing machine store reform user. Okay, user I have two people like me Zainalin, and I am admin. Yes, this for yes, okay, from here about my gender, I'm female, but maybe I put male. If I want to change, I just to edit, click button edit. Then after that, I choose to female. Another information I can, I want to change, just click female to change gender. And after that, so yeah, so this my gender change to female. Yes, if I want to delete, I want to delete. Get this for member. Member. And this for my product. My product, and here I have product type to taxonomy and public. Also, I can show just only Hong Kong, China, or Korean. This for my product. I want to show about manufacturer. For manufacturer, from I have from four countries like Hong Kong, China, Korea, and Japan. Also, I can edit too. Like Hong Kong, I can change Hong Kong. For Hong Kong, we name to small letter. And after that, about taxonomy. Taxonomy, I have two blocks, like person one and person two. If I want to edit, yeah, click edit. Yes, and I can rename my person one, brand. Okay, for sale, and also the same. And that advertise. Yes, for advertise, I have four advertise. I have four, and also I can edit or I can change information about my advertise, and I can change advertise. Yes, also I can change banner at here. Yeah, from to other browser, and if on that start from advertise to the deadline of advertise and show public. If you want to don't want to show for public, you just only click. Yes, and this one name. Okay, so now I don't want to change. Okay, and also we have local like banner. Banner, we put on the top, red, right, for advertising. And now we back to our website. To home. Yeah, okay, this for our advertising. I have for advertise is the main advertise for my website. Okay. Okay, in the end of my presentation about my website, I want to say thank you for you all for your listening and your watching. And you can continue to my code. If I have time, I will upload it in my website too. Yes. Goodbye.